Man, I'm serious.
You all right? Don't move. I'll be back for you.
Freeze! I'll shoot!
Attention all citizens.
This is out of control. Shit. It's everybody. They've all turned. There it is. The station. Jesus.
Open up! Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn door!
I'll get you out! Jesus! They're everywhere!
Started this.
This is not how I imagined my first day. What in the...
Leon, it's Marvin. I need you back here ASAP.
Are you okay, Marvin?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
Copy that. I'll be right there. Marvin, I've got a situation here. I'm surrounded by zombies. Marvin, do you copy? Marvin! Damn it. Somebody's watching me. Hey! I'm not done talking to you!
Thank you.
Jesus Christ!
Hope I don't have to write a report on this. not good. Give me a break. Is that the intel you needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
More info on the people responsible for this mess. Road's out. Going through that gun shop looks like the only way. Heard of the Umbrella Corporation? They're a pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons. They have a virus. It turns people into indestructible monsters.
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
And that's why I'm looking for Annette Hurley. She's the witness to how we get to it.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting. Gee, thanks. Can't imagine a real scientist being down here.
According to HQ, this leads right into Umbrella's secret facility.
Come on. Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing? Jesus! That nerf! Quick! What the hell? Chance. You're stuck with me to the end. Holy shit! Chew on that, you overgrown son of a bitch.
Leon, up here.
What the hell was?
Just get up here. Can't say I didn't warn you.
You said the virus turned people into monsters, not reptiles.
Fair point. I'm just impressed you made it in one piece.
So let me get this straight. Umbrella sells monsters like that to who? Our military? Somebody else's?
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses. Scary as that alligator was, Annette is far more dangerous. You can run, Annette, but you can't hide. It's secret weapon time. Got you now. Always been good at running, Annette. You do that. Persistent bastard, aren't you? Bravo. Gonna burn me alive, huh? You'll never get your filthy hands on G. I'm not the only one after it. You realize that?
And you won't die alone.
Visitor clearance confirmed. Your ID is authorized until October 1st. Please return before this date.
Not gonna happen.
Ada, where are you?
Pleasant smell.
Yeah.
cable car. Interesting. Where'd she go? I'm coming, Ada. Oh my God, this is getting worse.
Thank you.
Almost there, Ada. Jesus Christ! Now I got you. Let's hope that's the last of them.
The cable car will take us down to Nest. My wristband's our ticket to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Anyway, we're almost there.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Thank you.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the East area. Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity. Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Who left the freezer? Open.
Cooling complete.
Oh!
did the trick.
Warning. You have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
Hopefully the G-sample's up here. All right, now back to Ada.
Unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence. Class A detected. Until target is neutralized.
Target has been neutralized, ending quarantine. Detonation. Until detonation. Attention, self-destruct sequence.
You have arrived at the bottom level.